I'm A-side in this fight. That's facts. I don't need Floyd. Floyd needs me. Floyd came out out of retirement just to get re-retired. I think you bit off Hardy too, Floyd. Your clothes look big on you. Yeah, pipsqueak. This the guy? This is the guy? Mike number two.
So, everybody's entitled to feel how they want to feel. Just remember this. Remember this. June 6th, tune in, come out, we're going to entertain, we're going to have fun. I don't have to talk about what I'm going to do. I don't have to talk about what I'm going to do. The world knows what I can do. But I think we're in this year, 25 years, Olympics, been there, the best countries. If it's Cuba, I beat them. If it's Russia, I beat them. If it's Mexico, I beat them.
And it sucks that a YouTuber's gonna take all
and
that.
Guess what? I fight real
fucking Pokemon collecting podcasting host that does YouTube.
I fight
about to beat the greatest history fighter of all time.
I fight real fighters.
History fighters?
So guess what? I'm willing to fight both in the same night.
No, you ain't. No, you ain't.
I'm willing to fight both in the same night.
No, you ain't. You're gonna be able to handle one.
I'm willing to fight both in the same night. Puss and C.
Hey! Hey! Floyd, the king of cat, bro. You're the king of cat. You ain't a boxer anymore, champ.
You're right.
You're tired. You old.
Very, very old.
You're a grandpa.
Very wise.
Your kids have kids.
My kids have kids. Love my kids. Love my grandkids. And guess what? I'm gonna treat you just like you one of my grandkids. I'm gonna tighten your ass up.
Somebody get a coverage of
it. Oh, fuck that.
One bomb, two bullets.
Are you kidding me? No, you walked in with your whole squad of people. Y'all circled around each other? You got bodyguards?
No, I don't. I love my people. I stand behind my people. And
I can tell all eight of them in the middle, so no one can reach you ever.
No, I'm on your side.
I'm on your side.
I'm on your side.
Now what?
I'm on your side.
Now what?
Oh man, it's gonna be easy.
Got dirty ass Air Force Ones.
Yes, hide. Guess what?
Shoes untied.
It made 1.2 today. 1.2.
Yo, see, what? You gonna post a CBD brand deal? What are you an influencer?
You gotta realize this. Without YouTube, without the computer, I'm rich. I'm wealthy. Y'all need YouTube, I don't. Y'all need social media.
Hey.
Y'all need social media, I don't.
And yet, I was the one that flew in here on a chopper.
And I also want to
you
do this.
You came in an automobile. Looks like my Google AdSense really paying off.
I also want to do this.
Google AdSense
Japan,
really pays off.
I know what he did to the country of Japan. I know what he did to Japan. So guess what? You have to pay for what you did to Japan.
Is this you trying to rally an entire country around you?
So,
well, I know what you did to your wife.
One thing about me.
Floyd's 50-0. Nah, he's 51-1. He beat his wife too.
He's entitled to feel how he wants to feel. Say what you want to say.
Let's go there.
My thing is this. You have to always have proof. We can never go by here saying, always have proof. So one thing they know about me.
You
say
are you reading from a teleprompter?
But one thing that I do.
Oh no, you can't read.
Okay, well. You can speak, you can say whatever you want to say. One thing we know, us as black people, we die for what we believe in. We stand for what we believe in. And a lot of us got killed and died for me, so I don't worry about that.
Why are you making this about race?
Because it's always about race. It's always about race. I'm gonna stand strong for what I believe in.
So, I'm with your race. I'm with every race.
Don't worry.
Why are you making this about me?
Don't worry. Well,
I can
guarantee you this. I can guarantee you this. June 6th, you will get knocked out.
Your shoes are tight.
Your brother untied.
The champ, and you let him, and you didn't do shit about it. The best fighter in the world got his shoes untied by you, so you didn't do shit about it.
Oh, we don't worry about that. But one thing we do, we kick ass. That's one thing I do know.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do.
We kick ass. That's one thing that we do.
What's the last
we
ass
kick
you kicked, Floyd? Who's the last guy you knocked out?
I know who is going to get knocked out.
It's been a while, huh?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, 2011.
It doesn't matter.
10 years ago.
It doesn't matter.